Welcome to the pedestrian family. Please share your experience with us.
It's been amazing. I just loved taking the pet from your store. Most genuine I've met, I think. And I've approached a lot of people.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much.
And you booked the puppy in advance by making the advance booking. Was you feel comfortable?
Yeah, actually a lot of comfort since she shared all the bank details and all. So, which is not the case. I would say please come and take it from Pet Destination, because I've been trying from a long time and there are people who are trying to dupe you on online. They'll say that we'll send the pet from China and all those things. So just block those numbers. I think they'll ask you to send an email and then try to dupe you. So don't go for all those things. It's a shop here. You can come and check yourself once, even if you're, you know, scared of making a payment. I think my biggest decision in a long time.
And what about the information you receive at the time of pet purchase?
It's quite detailed. I just need to read that entire thing now.
Yes. Okay. And what about the hygiene level we are maintaining on store?
Quite good. Impressed.
Okay. And if you would like to rate us out of 5 stars, so what that would
five,
be?
Five.
Thank you so much.
Yes, okay.